Rain, huh?
Don't pass out, okay? Stop that. What?
All right.
Bye.
Come again. Are you? At your age? Well, I guess you got the heart of an enthusiast. You're a strange one, kid. Wait a sec. Yeah, this could work. Hey, I can grant that wish of yours. But you better have the money. These things are worth hundreds of thousands of yen per unit. Sometimes they even reach the millions, depending on how I feel. You're not bluffing, are you, kid? Look, I ain't a bad dude. I've been known to compromise from time to time. For example, you help me out with my business. Smuggling goods, destroying evidence. And as a reward, I'll introduce you to the special menu with good prices for a punk like you. What do you say? Not bad, huh? That's on a need-to-know basis, and you don't need to know. Gotta fight evil with evil. I need a pawn of my own. Don't talk to no one about this. Got it? Just follow my orders. Now, what's it gonna be? You gonna take my deal or not? That's fine. Okay, I'll work on that special menu for you. You should be grateful.
It seems you had model guns in your possession as well. Their detail goes beyond a simple hobby. I'm sure some people believed those guns were real. You'll tell me how you procured them, won't you? Spill it!
Become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Hanged Man persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Oh yeah, when I don't got any business going on, I'll have you do some miscellaneous chores. Clean, run errands, there's plenty for you to do around here. Must be pretty exciting for an enthusiast like you, huh? Alright, that's enough for today. Go on, get out of here.
Sorry.
It was him! He stole the silverware! He even stole the candlesticks! Thief! Confess your crime! Oh, is there no God in this world?
Indeed. I am in your debt.
back.
What do we do? Take a seat. Well then.
Do it.